This is the Media Matters Minute. I'm Laura Keeter. National Rifle Association board member and Washington Times columnist Ted Nugent sat down for an interview with Guns.com during the Shooting, Hunting, Outdoor trade show. Here's what he had to say.
I'm part of a very great experiment in self-government where we the people determine our own pursuit of happiness and our own individual freedom and liberty. Not to be confused with the Barack Obama gang who believes in we the sheeple and actually is attempting to re-implement the tyranny of King George that we escaped from in 1776. And if you want another Concord Bridge, I got some buddies.
This is far from the first time that Nugent has directed his inflammatory rhetoric towards President Obama.
He pretends to pay honor to men who died fighting communism, and then he hangs out with, hires, and appoints communists.
For more on Nugent's history of controversial remarks and other stories, please visit MediaMatters.org.